tears freeze, but baby teeth.
My son got my birthday and my mom's birthday mixed up. He's like, when's your birthday? In May? I said, no, my birthday's not in May. It's in August. My mom's birthday's in May.
Thank you.
numbers. They're making me feel like I'm stupid or something. I knew how to do it. Oh, this is 21. This is guns. Yeah, this is a gun. It's 21. 22. I freaking watched. I was practiced by freaking all the way up to 30. I was doing 3, 0, 3, 2. I hate when people make me sound like I'm freaking stupid.
Jersey's first open.
Yeah.
I got a tractor trailer in front of me, so I'll be there within the next 5 minutes.
Okay.
I'm on the road on the way to home. I'm on that back road that I usually take on my way home. You know? That leads to our street.
Alright.
So as soon as I hit our street, I'll be there. Okay?
Alright.
Alright, love you.
Me too.
Bye.
Bye.
Did I sound like Mark? Yeah, you sure did.
Thank you.
I know, man. I've been behind this stinking tractor trailer, but he's turning in up here, so it's no big deal.
I'll tell you what I really want, a V for Villanova victory, just tipping off, and away we go. That's the Austin, Texas band right there, nothing more, here at 93.3 WMMR, everything that rocks. Going to their current
circles, it ain't
new at 9 means just exactly that, new music. This is Dylan Scott, it's called Hooked.
It was a Friday night, no cover, but the cover band was sounding right. And there you were, just 30 dancing by the neon sign, just fishing in the dark. You are hooked. I'm hooked on kissing you, getting you turned on. Buzzing and loving on you all night long. Like a hit song on the radio, you already know the way it goes. All it do was look and I was hooked on the way that you take me, taking the shirt off and running your fingers through your long run. Air falling in your eyes like the first time you caught mine. All it do was look and I was hooked. It's Saturday, you're still asleep and I can leave, but no way. This ain't a one-night flame kind of thing. Wanna wake you up, wanna press my luck, and my lips on your cheek like I can't get enough. Cause I'm hooked on kissing you, getting you turned on, buzzing and loving on you all night long. Like a hit song on the radio, you already know the way it goes. All it took was looking, I was hooked on.
Oh, yeah, I'm office manager. Oh, yeah, office manager of what? All right, peace be with me and my children. Truth be told, God bless, be safe on whom. Amen. Thank you. I have this one too, so, but this one here I'll download faster. God bless, be safe. Identify yourself or get your ass to jail. Yeah, office manager. What office manager? Office manager of what? Excuse me? You say you did not do what? Thank you. Amen. The rest of my stuff. Be safe out there, okay? To all, truth be told. And for the love of God, I am, and will always be faithful to my Lord too. Oh, you can see the kids anytime you want.
Oh, yeah? Well, they live with me. They're mine.
Got it? Okay, get your homework out. It's on your computer. Yeah?
Yeah, I can just open up whatever.
All right. Let mommy bring in some of her stuff. Put your password in and look up something on the internet.
First of all, start looking it up. Mommy's gonna give you your medicine. You should have ate more fruit. Eat your banana. Eat an orange.
How about an apple?
Yeah, an apple.
This number three.
half of Jimmy off this one. Two. There's two facts. And two facts. So four. So kids who don't like chores should be paid to encourage them to be responsible. Should, and then here's
the, I put this one. I copied this. Kids should be doing really good. They work hard and do it.
And then copy and paste your website.
I did that on
truth about paying kids for chores.
We don't want someone else's opinion. We want facts.
Why can't you pay the kids and children getting it wrong?
That's what it is.
Alright, well, I'll get my computer. Peace be with us. I'll do my computer and copy and look up, and then I'll tell him what. My bed. Put my pillows in their spot. My blanket. My computer. Peace be with me and my children. Good night. Be safe out there. And for the love of God, I am and will always be faithful to my Lord and Savior. 12:10:14. 12:10:14, baby.
Nope.
And until I get a ring on this finger, an honest one, ain't nothing ever gonna happen again.
What do you mean, an honest ring?
Yep.
What do you mean?
Daddy paid somebody to steal my friggin' ring. So then, and then some. So until I get another one, ain't nothing going. I'm not doing anything. And I'm gonna know. Okay, let's get you medicine.
And my teeth get really itchy.
Yep, I know. It was nighttime. Okay. Alright. Peace be with us. God bless. Be safe out there, okay? Thanks.